All right, so we'll answer the first question you've got first, which is that we have 5 moles of CO2, and we want to know